creating website forms doesn't have to be boring or difficult. What if I told you that with Framer, you can design animated, sleek forms in just minutes, without any coding? So yeah, stay tuned, because I'm about to show you exactly how. So in Framer, if you come to the Insert option here, there is a Form section. And yes, there are some amazingly helpful things here, like email signup forms for MailChimp or Form Spark, and also embedded options below that. But the crucial thing that we're going to look at today, which will prove to be insanely useful, is the form builder. Now you simply just drag and drop it onto your page to begin the process. We can easily come in and edit the text for each label or button, obviously. And this text not only helps users know what each label is, but it actually helps towards SEO on your website as well. And one truly awesome thing about this form builder is that we have options here in the input section that can dictate what the label type is. So for example, an email, a URL, a phone number, etc. This saves a bunch of time and it means that we don't need to code every single label type, which makes me, and also you, a very happy designer indeed. Not only does Framer make it easy to apply certain functions to each label or button, but we can quickly customize the visual aspects of the form with ease as well. So here, for example, I can apply a fill to the entire form and go ahead and drop the opacity down somewhat too. And just like you'd expect from software such as Adobe Illustrator or Photoshop, we have intuitive sliders that dictate gradients on our form as well. Now this gives us a really easy access to making our forms look neat and professional in just a few seconds. And again, as you're likely accustomed to doing in vector softwares, we can round off the corners as well. But here's where things do get really interesting. We can quickly and easily apply animations to the form. So let's first look at this submit button right here. We can come into the effects panel and let's go for a hover animation. I want the button to sync a little bit when hovered over, so we can decrease the scale slightly like so. I can also quickly add a shadow around the button, and that's only going to appear once it's hovered over by the user. And here is where we can dictate the color of the shadow. And then let's go ahead and see how that plays out in real time. Yeah, the shadow's probably a bit too stark, but you do get the idea. However, things can be taken a step further on this form still. On these text labels, we can add an effect that will appear once a user has clicked onto it. This helps with the visual appeal of the form, but it also helps the user know exactly where they've clicked and exactly where they're typing. And yeah, this border is probably better at 1 point instead of 2, it's a bit too thick at 2. Again, I will add a shadow to this one, which will only be seen when the user has clicked onto it. Here at the bottom, we can dictate the smoothness of the animation so it isn't too abrupt. And playing everything out, we can see how neat that looks, and of course, it's made in just a few seconds or even a minute. Now, we're looking at some states and how they're automatically mapped out. So for the submit button, we can see that loading is loading and success is success. However, we can actually edit the component by coming in right here. And we can see all of the states and what the user will see when a certain path has been taken. We can easily edit these in terms of the text and the style, and again, with no code whatsoever. That's the beauty of Framer. Everything is done so easily with no coding at all. But when you manage to master the form builder in Framer, you can make fluid, smooth, and unique forms that get clicks and returns. And I love the email and call features here as rollover animations. And if you'd like to try Framer for yourself for free, just click that link down below and check it out today. But also, you can use my code Satori in uppercase letters for a sweet discount on paid plans. And thanks again to Framer for being a part of Satori Graphics and sponsoring today's video.